Hey guys, it's Andrew. So I have been missing for quite some time. Last month was Comic-Con, and there was just like so much stuff happening. I got sick, and by the time I remembered that I had to make an update video, I was already closer to this one. So. And then also this month, I just had my wisdom teeth taken out a few days ago, so that's why my face looks a little bit poofier than usual. And I just took my pain meds, so we're gonna play a game. How far can I get into this video before my drugs kick in? So I am officially 11 months on testosterone. As far as changes, I have noticed the hair. I'm starting to get just random peach fuzz coming down. I'll show you guys a picture of that. So yeah, that's started to come down here. And another thing that has changed, I noticed in my last video, I had mentioned that people were misgendering me, like it was like a relapse, like I was starting to get misgendered again. That has stopped. I'm still passing normally, and so yeah, I'm passing more. I also noticed, I don't really know if it's in my head or not, but I've noticed, like, kind of when, like, after I shower and I come out the mirror, like, and I look at my body in the mirror, I feel like the weight distribution is starting. Like, my hips seem a little bit more narrow. People have been telling me that they see, like, my face. They keep saying it looks like I lost weight. And I don't think it's the, and I know, I mean, I lost some weight, then I gained some back. And then I've kind of just stayed at the same weight, and people are telling me I'm losing weight. I think my face is starting to like change, like more like my jawline. So that's probably what they're mentioning or noticing. And yeah, like I mentioned before, last month was Comic-Con. It was a success, and it was my first time cosplaying as man, and with top surgery and everything, and like it felt really awesome. It made me like I was passing, and it was, people were like calling me like sir and guy and hey buddy or whatever. So for one of my cosplays, I was a gender bender Harley Quinn. And I needed to wear makeup because she wears makeup, and not like it's part of like the whole clown getup. So I figured I would try it. My friend did my makeup. She did an amazing job. Thank you, Destiny. If you guys follow me on Instagram, there's like some pictures there of like all my cosplays. And I was wearing makeup, and it was, at first I wasn't okay with it, and it started kind of like chipping away at me during the con, so I had to take it off. So I guess you could say like it was kind of like messing with my dysphoria. So, next month is gonna be really, really special. I'm turning 30 years old, and also it's gonna be my 1 year on testosterone anniversary. So big stuff coming next month, lots of new life changes. I saw actually, I think it was yesterday or the day before, on Facebook, they show you like your memories or whatever, and exactly a year ago, I came out to all my family and friends on social media. Well, my immediate family knew before, but you know, the rest of my family. And the support that I got was just, it was overwhelming. People that I hadn't spoken to in years private messaged me congratulations and just well wishes, like so many people. And then so I've been meeting people, like, you know, you guys watch my videos and then find me on Instagram. Just I've been meeting some like really, really cool people. So you guys are really, really awesome. I realized that like this is already like almost a year, and I've never even thanked any of you guys. Like, I'm such a freaking asshole. You guys are awesome. I love making these videos, and I love meeting new people, and so just thanks for watching, especially this one. This video probably makes no sense because I'm pretty high on pain medication. Removing wisdom teeth sucks. At least I get to eat all the applesauce that I want. And also, I probably think I'm never going to eat mashed potatoes again. Okay, so before I forget, I also gotta flash you guys. Watch the goods. So, this is June, July, August, September, October, November, 5 months post-op. Yep, see, it's so this is like when I have my arms down at rest. I have this over here, it's still full. I'm really not digging it, and it kind of makes my nips not straight, as you can tell, because this one is fuller. I went to my that's another thing. Stomach hair getting darker. It's equal parts awesome and kind of gross. So yeah, 5 months post-op, I went to the doctor. I had an appointment. It was a checkup to see how everything was going, take pictures. He said that there are some revisions that he has to do, nipple reduction, like I spoke to you guys about it before, to make the nipple like shorter. He said that he can smooth out the little like cleat, and so I had something to think about, because he said he might, you know, to remove, he could only remove so much from here, and he said he would probably have to do a free nipple graft, which I would like, I guess, lose all sensation. I've been starting to get some sensation back in my nipples, but if I do the free nipple graft, there will be no sensation at all. And also, like, I guess, like, the nipples don't really look like my natural nipples. Like, it won't look like my natural nipple, like, at all. So, I mean, that's kind of a big thing to think about, but then it would be completely flat, which is what I want. That's my boy. What are we talking about? Nipples? Oh. I have a lot to think about. I want my chest to be completely flat, but I'll lose sensation in my nipples and it'll change their appearance. I don't really know how much would help if I like start to work out and lose weight. Again, don't judge me, like, you guys don't ever stop going to the gym. I'm going to wrap this up because I'm becoming more and more incoherent. So thank you guys again for watching my videos and being friends with me on Instagram and stuff. And even though I post mostly pictures of my dog. So yeah, I have to stop talking because, yeah, I have to stop talking. So, me and Milo will see you guys in the next one, the big one, 1 year. Do you have anything you want to add? I'm not gonna say that. That was obscene. So, got Andy and Milo signing off. Catch you guys in the next one. Bye. Say bye, Milo.